Hello children, how are you all? Welcome to Ablon Public School at home. Children, in previous class, I told you about prepositions and a number of prepositions and examples. So in today's class, we will learn about SR 7, 8, 9 and 10. Before starting this class, let's learn good habit. So children, be attentive in the classroom. When we are in the class, we should concentrate on our teacher and whatever she is or he is teaching, so that you can give your 100% to grasp the concept and you can give answers to the questions also. So we all should be attentive in the classroom. It's a really good habit and this makes you a good student. Now let's come on page number 12, SR 7. Actions define people. So dear children, what is the meaning of it? That whatever we do, it's define our personality. Okay, so actions define people. So this is the story of Swami Vivekananda. So Swami Vivekananda was a Hindu social reformer. What is the meaning of reformer? A person who makes changes to make something better. That's called reformer. He traveled across India to give lectures on Hinduism. Means he traveled across India to give lectures, information about Hindu religion. Sometimes he was also invited by other countries to give a lecture on religion. Here is a story from one of his many journeys across India. So during his voyage means journey across India, Swamiji once halted at a railway station in Rajasthan. Here at the station, he would sit and preach his message to eager listeners. You can see in this picture also. So preach means publicly teach. Means who wants to know about religion, about Hinduism, he was teaching his message. So people would eagerly wait for Swamiji to share his learning. Swamiji didn't accept gifts or money from the listeners. Means generally all teachers and all preachers take money charges, but Swamiji denied that. During his travels, he would depend on people to give him food and water. So however, 3 days passed by and nobody offered him any food. Okay, so during his journey, 3 days has passed and nobody offered him food. Swamiji was feeling hungry but didn't have money to buy food because he didn't take charges, so that he didn't have money to purchase food. A cobbler at the station noticed this. Cobbler, you know, who mend our shoes. The cobbler expressed his desire to offer Swamiji food, but he was scared since he belonged to a lower caste. So a cobbler who belonged to a lower caste, he desired to offer to food Swamiji, but he was afraid, scared. However, Swamiji, who did not believe in the caste system, so happily accepted food from him. Because Swamiji didn't believe in casteism, so he accepted his food. Some people at the station saw this and got angry. सो दे कंडेम्ड स्वामी जी फॉर एक्सेप्टिंग फूड कुक्ड बाई अ कॉबलर. दे ऑल वर वेरी एंग्री टू स्वामी जी. टू दिस स्वामी जी एंग्रीली रिप्लाइड, यू पीपल क्लेम टू बी जेंटलमैन एंड बोस्ट ऑफ योर हाई कास्ट. मीन्स यू ऑल आर सेइंग दैट यू आर जेंटलमैन एंड यू आर सेइंग टॉक प्राउडली अबाउट योर सेल्फ दैट यू ऑल आर जेंटलमैन एंड हाई सोसाइटी. कैन यू ओवरलुक द ह्यूमैनिटी ही हैज जस्ट शोन. मीन्स कॉबलर वॉज वेरी गुड पर्सन. हाउ कैन यू डिस्पाइज हिम विदाउट फीलिंग अशैम्ड. पीपल डिडेंट नो वॉट टू से. द कॉबलर हैड अ स्माइल ऑन हिज फेस. सो कॉबलर बिकेम सो हैप्पी बिकॉज ह्यूमैनिटी इज द बेस्ट रिलीजन. सो चिल्ड्रेन, वॉट इज द मैसेज ऑफ द स्टोरी? What is the message of the story here? That we all should not believe in casteism, and humanity is the first religion that we all should adopt and we all should believe. So we all should be very polite to all living beings and all human. Okay, children. Now it's your concept time. Look. SR 10, page number 15. Okay. So, enhance a paragraph. When enhancing a paragraph, remember the following steps I told you in last also. Add details and words. Remove words and sentences that do not fit. And move words or sentences where they fit better. Substitute words with nicer words. Means, if you have any problem to speak in long words, then you can enhance, you can replace these long words to a short nicer word. Okay, children. Now editing a paragraph. How to edit a paragraph? So here are follow C cups, that is CUPS. Cups means C for capital letters at the beginning of the sentence, for proper nouns and for the letter I. You use noun phrase in your sentences to enhance the paragraph. Noun phrase I told you in last video also. P, put one finger space between the words when you write, put one finger space. And S for spelling are all correct. Check your spellings that are correct or incorrect. Children, now revise this story and read from your book also. Try to learn word meanings of the page number 14 and try to search question answers of this story in your workbook. And we'll meet soon in next session. Thank you.